Hi guys, this is Sushant Kochar. Today we are going to talk about if we need to take protein powder to build muscle, to build size, to build a decent looking body. The answer is no, we do not need to take protein powder. To build a decent size, to get a decently nice looking body, the only reason we would need to take protein powder is that you are not getting sufficient protein from your diet itself. If you're not getting sufficient protein from your diet, then only you need to take, or you can think about taking protein powder. I'm talking about healthy individuals who are trying to gain muscle and build body. I'm not talking about the cases where doctor recommends taking protein powder. Those are medical advices. I'm not talking about that. I'm just talking about healthy individuals. Do they need to take protein powder? So the only reason is that if you're not getting the complete protein requirement from your diet, then you need to take protein powder. And then why is there so much fias of taking protein powder around in the fitness industry? Why is there so much noise about protein powder? Oh, take protein powder. You need to take protein powder. Without protein powder, your exercise is not beneficial. Without protein powder, you will not be able to gain muscle. Why is there so much of crap around us? Before this video, I posted a video where I have talked about why there are so many myths in the fitness industry. I recommend that you watch that video. So basically, I'll talk about a real reason. The main reason is that people do not know much about anything, so they would believe whatever they come to know, whatever they come to hear, and they'll pass it on to others. So for money, many supplement brands would create a wrong image of the supplements, and people would think that they need to take the supplements. And many gym trainers would advise you to take protein powders because they have monetary benefits by selling those products. Many gym trainers would lie to you that, oh, I got this huge size, this lot of muscle mass by eating this protein powder. You also eat this. You'll also gain a body like me in like 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 years. Maybe that bodybuilder or the gym trainer has taken steroids and they are lying to you that they have gained this body on the basis of protein powder. Maybe they haven't taken steroids. Maybe they were on a good diet and they were not taking protein powder, but they are lying to you just because they would have monetary benefit. Now, how can we prove that protein powder is not essential? If you have been to a gym, you must have seen a lot of skinny guys come to the gym trying to gain muscle. I have seen a lot of skinny guys who would come to the gym, they would train for a few months and they would not pay much attention to the diet and they will not have any significant results. Then they would start taking protein powder thinking that they would gain muscle now. Even after starting to take protein powder and not paying much attention to the diet, they stay the same. There are still not any significant results. This proves that protein powder is not specifically helping you gain muscle. Now, there are cases, many cases, who do not take protein powder, but they have a good diet, they have a good meal plan. They come to the gym, they work out, they stay on a good diet, and they have significant results, they gain significant muscle mass. Now, this proves that protein powder is not essential to gain muscle mass. The only reason you would want to take protein powder is that you are not able to complete your protein requirements from your daily diet. Now, talking about vegetarians, there is a lot of noise again that vegetarians do need to take protein powder because the vegetarian foods do not have enough protein. So vegetarians might need to eat eggs or meat or fish. All of this is false. A vegetarian can easily, I emphasize again, a vegetarian can easily meet the daily protein requirements without eating eggs or meat or fish or without having protein powder. I'll talk about this in my upcoming videos, how vegetarians can meet their daily protein requirements easily. But for now, just understand, if you're a vegetarian, you do not need to have any of those things to complete your protein requirements. I'll be posting videos on a few other myths like this one, and I have posted one on why there are so many myths in the fitness industry. I recommend that you watch all of them, and I recommend that you share this video with your family and friends, your brothers and sisters, so that they come to know that all of these were myths. And as these myths went viral, we should also make the videos viral which burst these myths, just like this one. Not just to make my video viral, just for people to know what the right thing is and to help them. If you like this video, like it. If you like the channel, subscribe. And I would recommend that you share this video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.